Good morning, everyone. Myself, JV and Dr. Manish Arora, Associate Professor in Department of Anatomy. Today's my topic is Appendix. Introduction. The term vermiform comes from Latin word and means worm shape. The vermiform appendix is a blind ended tube connected to the cecum from which it develops embryologically. Vermiform appendix is a vestigial organ, a tubular structure of about 8 cm with a lumen attached the cecum. Vestigiality. A vestigial structure is a structure that has lost all or most of its original function through the process of evolution. The main function of appendix is to digest cellulose with the help of mutualistic bacteria. As the human appendix no longer houses a significant amount of these bacteria and humans are no longer capable of digesting more than a minimal amount of cellulose per day, the human appendix is considered as a vestigial organ. Size and location. The appendix averages 11 cm in length but can range from 2 to 20 cm. The diameter of appendix is usually between 7 and 8 mm. The appendix is located near the junction of the small intestine and large intestine in the right lower quadrant of the abdomen near the right hip bone. Appendix position within the abdomen corresponds to a point on the surface known as McBurney's point, showing in the picture. The location of the tip of the appendix can vary. In the diagram, we can see the different positions of the tip of the appendix. Features. Found at the point where the tinea coli converges on the posterior medial wall of cecum. It opens into the cecum at one end and the other end is blind. Mesoappendix, a peritoneal fold enclosing the appendicular vessels. It is the prolongation of the mesentery of the terminal ileum. The tip of the appendix lies at the level of the brim of the pelvis. Picture showing mesoappendix. The structure of appendix varies considerably in length and circumference. The lumen of the appendix is narrow, peritoneal layer serosa. Muscular coat of longitudinal and circular muscle layer. It has well developed submucosa coat containing lymphoid tissue. The lumen has longitudinal fold of mucous membrane and contains intestinal debris. Picture showing the histology of appendix. Blood supply of the appendix. The arterial supply of the appendix is by means of the appendicular artery, inferior branch of the ileocecal artery of the superior mesentery trunk. The appendicular vein, branch of ileocecal vein, drains appendicular venous network into the superior mesenteric vein and eventually into the portal circulation. Picture showing the blood supply of appendix. Limb supply. The limb vessels drain into one or two nodes lying in the mesoappendix. From there, the limb passes through a number of mesenteric nodes to reach the superior mesenteric nodes. Nerve supply. The nerve of the appendix are derived from sympathetic and parasympathetic vagus nerve from the superior mesenteric plexus. Functions of vermiform appendix. Maintain homeostatic. The endocrine cells present in appendix contribute to biological control mechanism, immune function. During the early years of development, the appendix has been shown to function as a lymphoid organ, assisting with the maturation of B lymphocytes and production of antibodies IgA. Provide direction to lymphocytes. Appendix is involved in the production of molecules that help to direct the movement of lymphocytes to various other locations in the body. Maintaining gut flora. The tube-like structure of appendix helps in the proper movement of waste matter in the digestive system. This is the picture showing the apparent function of appendix. Provide surface. Appendix serves a haven for useful bacteria when illness flushes those bacteria from the rest of the intestine. It serves the vital function of repopulating the gut with beneficial bacteria after a diarrhea-like dysentery. Beneficial bacteria. Probiotic function. Help to have proper digestion and a healthy colon. Helps protect from harmful bacteria. Helps in maintaining digestive system's function. Maintain high energy level and proper immune system function. Help in maintaining body's vital hormone and chemical balance. Secondary function of appendix. Use of appendix in reconstructive surgery. The appendix is used to recreate a sphincter muscle in the bladder surgery so that the patient can continent the urine. In the disease of ureter, the appendix allows urine to flow from the kidney to the bladder. Thank you.